Yes, father. You are highly welcome to my school.
Yes, Mr. Hitisha. I have brought these boys here for registration in your school.
Yes, you are highly welcome. But do you know registration fee for this year?
Yes, Mr. Hitisha. I knew each student here was registered at £250 last year.
Father, that was last year. But this year, we have changed the system.
What?
The system is each student is $150 per term.
Mr. Hitisha, I did not mean the whole school, but I mean these two children here.
Yes, father, the same thing I was talking about. I mean only one student is $150. So two of them make total of $300 per term.
Jesus is Lord!
Well, Mr. Hitisha, I understand. So, have you changed this school to be boarding school?
No.
Okay. Do students have breakfast, lunch, and supper in this school?
What?
No.
Okay. Do you give uniform and exercise book for free in this school?
No.
Okay. Do these children here, do they have a school bus?
No, sir.
So, well, do they have salaries at the end of the month?
No.
What?
You mean, Mr. Hitisha, everything that I have just mentioned are not their fault?
Yes.